To remove the recently used images as a background images, here you can see these are the images I used in the desktop as a desktop background. To remove these and use the default images which are comes with the Windows 10 update, we need to delete some strings in the Windows registrator. First, open Windows registry by run command using Windows plus R and type regedit for registrator. Press enter. So here you can see the background images strings are at the given key path. So follow my lead. First go to H key current user, and in current user go to software, and in the software go to Microsoft, and in the Microsoft go to Windows, and in the Windows go to current version. Here in current version go open Explorer. In the Explorer you have to open wallpaper. So in the wallpaper in the right side you can see background history path 0, background history path 1, history path 2 3 4. These are the background paths for the given background images. These are the 0 for 1 2 3 and 4. So if you want to delete a particular single image, you can delete. By example, if you want to remove this crayon wallpaper, just delete the path 1, which is the second element, second image in the background. So if you delete the path 1 and refresh the settings, you can see the path 1 image is restored default image. So you can delete all 5 images to get the default background wallpaper images in the choose the picture section. So first select delete one by one by right clicking on each string by press delete. Yes, and in the path 1 delete, and do the same with the remaining strings. After deleting the strings, have to close the settings, and you have to open it again. So by opening the settings and choose personalization, and in the personalization you can see the default images are here. What we used in the recent wallpapers are gone. So the default images are appeared as a recent images. So we can use the simple string delete option to change the recent images to default images.